If I'd been a minstrel here any time between the 13th and the 16th century, I would probably have found that there was many, many ballads to sing about Ross Castle on the banks of the lakes of Killarney. Because from the 13th century, when it was a Norman keep, it followed with many, many battles and sieges. The last one happened in 1652 when the Cromwellian forces led by General Ludlow laid siege to the castle and finally came in by large ships which overawed the whole garrison of Lord Muskerry, and it fell and hasn't really been lived in ever since. We found it a perfect setting to sing a very old ballad called Bun Cloddy.
Oh, as I had the moss house where the birds do increase, at the foot of Mount Linster or some silent place, by the streams of Bun Cloddy where all pleasures do be. And all I would ask is one kiss from your sweet. If I were a clerk and could write a good hand, I would write my love a letter so she'd understand. But I'm just a poor boy who's wounded in love. Once I lived in Bun Cloddy, but now I must leave.
Oh, the cuckoo is a pretty bird, and it sings as it flies. It brings us good tidings, and it tells us no lies. It sucks the young bird's eggs to make its voice clear, and it never cries cuckoo till the summer is near.
If I were a singing, I'd sing her a sweet song, and maybe she'd cry. Then on her sweet bosom, contented, I'd die. My love always slights me, as you understand. Because she has riches, I have no. I'm going to America, my fortune for to try. But when I think of Bun Cloddy, I'm ready to die.
Oh, the cuckoo is a pretty bird, and it sings as it flies. It brings us good tidings, and it tells us no lies. It sucks the young bird's eggs to make its voice clear, and it never cries cuckoo till the summer is near.
As I walked by the dockside one evening so rare, dip you the still waters and take the salt air, I heard an old fisherman singing this song. Oh, take me away, boys, my time is not long. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me how the shipmates I'm taking its remains, I'll see you someday. Fiddler's Green is a place I foretell, where sailor men go if they don't go to hell, where the weather is fair and the dolphins do play, and the cold coast of Greenland is far, far away. Wrap me up in the oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me our shipmates I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. And when you are docked and the long trip is through, there's pubs and there's clubs and there's lassies there too, where the girls are all pretty and the beer is all free. And there's bottles of rum growing up every tree. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me our shipmates and take a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green. Now I don't want a hat nor a halo, not me. Just give me a breeze and a good rolling sea, and I'll play me I'll squeeze box as we sail along, with the wind in the rigging to sing me a song. Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me I'll shipmates and take in a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
Sitting here in a lovely estate in Gormanstown, not too far from Dublin, and I have travelled this world over into every country nearly, and I'll tell you, I have never heard such a gathering of musicians in all my life. Every form of traditional Irish music you're bound to hear this afternoon. Stories and songs that could be sung, and there's many more beautiful places that we could show you here in our dear old Ireland, but the other clock won't let us. But we'll be back, I'm quite sure. I hope that you enjoyed yourself, and we'll leave Dublin dozing there on a lovely quiet afternoon, and we'll say thanks very much for watching the show. May you be half an hour in heaven before the old divil knows you're dead. God bless.
Well, I've tramped over Kerry, I've walked through Tipperary, and wandered round Galway as well. Hoats, pheasant and hare in the county Kildare, there's many strange tales I could tell. Well, me kit bag has oft been me pillow, and the heather has oft been me bed. And sooner than leave me owl country, oh, I think that I'd rather be dead.
I'm a rambler from Paddy's green shore. I get all my pleasure on the wild heather moor. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I'll be a free man on Sunday.
I once loved was a maid, an old tinker by trade. Her feet were as cold as the tomb.
Oh!
And her lovely cock eye, it made me want to cry. But I loved her from April to June. On the day that we should have been married, I went for a ramble instead. And sooner than wed the old tinker, I think I would rather be dead. I'm a rambler from Paddy's green shore. I get all my pleasure on the wild heather moor. I may be a wage slave on Monday, but I'll be a free man on Sunday. So I'll go where I will, over moorland and hill, with me banjo strapped under me arm. I'm known from Dungannon to the banks of the Shannon, and the ladies all wait for me charm. I've seen the white hare in the gully, heard the curlew fly high overhead, and sooner than leave the old country, I think I would rather be dead.
I'm a rambler from Paddy's green shore. I get all my pleasure